A Fort Myers native rocked it out on The Voice tonight. Nobody's Oh, could listen to that all night. That was Riley Plank. She graduated from Cypress Lake High School in 2019. Riley says she chose the song Anyone by Demi Lovato because music helped her through some tough times.
Having experienced depression and anxiety, it sometimes does become hard to believe in yourself. But now that I have stepped out of high school and really allowed myself to be who I am, I've discovered that this doesn't define me. So being here is an amazing realization of how far I've come.
In the end, Riley picked Ariana Grande to be her coach. She thinks Riley could win the whole darn thing. Oh.